Welcome back to Celebrity Page TV. Now it's time to dish up the latest headlines, and Sonia Isabel's got us covered in New York.
The show is about life.
Family.
Traveling through time.
Changing history.
Outlander is back. The beloved series kicking off season 5 on Stars. The show's cast promising more adventure, more romance, and huge plot twists for most of the characters.
It is sweeping and it is epic, but it's also small and intimate.
I am grateful every day we have.
See how history unfolds Sunday nights on Stars.
You're saying there's a multiverse?
We have a job to do. You're coming with us.
Comic book fans are freaking out over a mystery movie announcement. Sony announcing that on October 8th, 2021, they'll be releasing a new film in collaboration with Marvel. Now speculation is growing about what it could be.
You should be extremely afraid.
Sony already has a new Venom film coming out this October, and a new Spider-Man movie is set for July 2021. That has many guessing Sony will be introducing a new Marvel character to the big screen. We'll just have to wait until next year to find out for sure.
Are you trying to tell me
the machine works? Do the kids know?
Well, yeah, the kids know.
That's great.
It's not that great.
Why?
I shrunk the kids.
And big nostalgia news, Honey, I Shrunk the Kids is coming back to theaters for another sequel. The 1989 film was a huge hit for Disney, launching 2 more films after that and even theme park attractions. Now reports saying original star Rick Moranis will reprise his role, this time joined by Josh Gad as his grown-up son. Rick taking a break from Hollywood for over 20 years. Josh posting on Twitter to say it is a dream come true to once again see Rick Moranis on the big screen is the understatement of the decade. Welcome back, hero. With today's dish, I'm Sonia Isabel in New York City.
Thanks so much for stopping by. Hit the subscribe button to stay in the loop on the latest celebrity and entertainment news, and check out celebritypage.com for more Hollywood headlines.